What does it feel like to be a Biffa Award winner right now?
Just remarkable. Giddy. Feet haven't really touched the ground. Can't quite believe it. I mean, that category was something else. This year, there are some astonishing first films. Daniel Wolfe, Yann Demange. I mean, brilliant, brilliant filmmakers. To be even nominated was, you know, exciting. To be awarded is, yeah, it's a dream.
For us, it felt like it was a, you know, it was a wide open playing field. You know, there was no point in making a film that kind of bowed to the conventions of music documentary. Nick wasn't interested in that. We weren't interested in that. So we were kind of free and we could do anything that we want. But I think the thing that was incredible for us was that people supported us in that. People like Film 4, people like Picture House, all of these people really got behind us and really embraced what we were trying to do and allowed us to make the film that we wanted to make. So without them, we wouldn't be here.
What were those clichés that you were most keen to avoid?
You know the ones we're talking about. Talking heads at mixing desks. It's that kind of telling the story, so it almost drains the kind of spirit out of it. Music shapes who we are. Music is how we make friends. It's how we choose what we wear. It in many cases is says more about us than many other of our interests. And to kind of reduce all of that power down to just a producer sitting behind a desk talking about where they push the knobs to. You can't do it. This is, music has shaped us. It has always shaped us. It brought us together. Oh, he's a lifeblood of this film, you know? And he is one of the most incredible collaborators. And that's it's an unusual thing. You know, you get your Mick and Keith's lifelong collaborations. You get your Morrissey and Mars. But rarely do you get somebody who collaborates with a number of people through their career so brilliantly. And we feel honoured to have been the latest of those collaborations and to have had that amount of trust and to have his vision kind of bleed into our work. Amazing.